This is my beloved son. Listen to him. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, what does the Lord want to meet us in this Lenten season? In the first reading, Abraham became father of all the nations because he believed in God and his promises. Jesus also the fulfill of all the promise made to Abraham and to his spiritual descendants. Jesus made us to become the children of God. The Lord Jesus not only want us to see his glory, he wants to share his glory with us, and Jesus shows us the way to the Father's glory. In the Gospel, Jesus is beloved Son of God because Jesus always obeys and realizes the will of God. Dear brothers and sisters, in the Lent, we are invited to repent, to penance, and to renew ourselves. With the word of God, we can do it. If we listen and follow Jesus, God will support us, help us, and make us better. St. Paul reminds that in the second reading, brothers and sisters, if God is for us, who can be against us? It is good that in our Lenten exercise, when we receive the brilliant sun and shining light in Jesus' face and clothes, the Holy Spirit also transfigures apostles' senses. And thanks to this, they can witness the divine glory of the man Jesus, transfigure eyes to see what shines most, transfigure ear to hear the truest and most sublime voice, that of the Father who rejoices in his Son. Only if we let our Lord touch us with his grace, our senses will be able to see and hear that which is most beautiful and most joyful in God and in those made holy by him who rose from the dead. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please stand and profess together our faith.